Beatrice, John, we're going to demonstrate an Italian technique. So this is for a medium middle player. Right leg forward. Keep right leg forward. Hand's going to come up and grab here. At the same time, hook's going to turn and push his leg. And then cut him like this.
That's it. He could resist easily if he wanted to, keep you from pulling it down, or just rotating, which he could resist. I do both, and it's very difficult for the human body to resist force in two directions at the same time, and I can pull him up. The kick is useful when, especially when you make the grab, and you begin to pull, and he starts to come in on you. Now you're going to take that knee off